Butterfly Mansion. Ooh.
I'm sure that even after this, there are some who cannot accept Nezuko. Work towards changing their minds. Prove them wrong.
Hey, you're awake.
Who?
You passed out cold the second we moved you here. Everyone was worried because you weren't waking up. Figures I'd be the one who'd have to watch you. I always said you were pretty out of it, but... well, I guess she was right.
I see.
I don't see.
What's wrong?
My head just feels a little foggy. I can't really remember what happened.
Aw, amnesia.
Oh, is that all? After all that, he's gonna act this way? How arrogant is this kid? My stomach hurt so bad the whole time.
Huh?
After the mission on Mount Natagumo. That's right, I...
You... what? Wait, if I'm right even, this is probably what. Your sword broke, so that's not possible.
Hey! Come on! Get up! Are you gonna sleep the whole dang day? Just wake the hell up, will ya? You're in the presence of the Hashira!
I heard it was a demon slayer with a demon in tow. I was expecting someone with a bit more flair. But it's just some ordinary looking kid.
We must see that this boy is put on trial to be judged! So it shall be!
Oh.
To think that he's been protecting his sister who was turned into a demon! What a brave and beautiful display of sibling love!
What? Who are all these people?
Don't open your mouth until you're told! You know who you're in the presence of? These are the Hashira!
The Hashira.
The Hashira? I have no idea what that is.
Didn't the people say the Hashira?
Who are all these people? Where even am I?
Someplace.
This is the Demon Slayer's headquarters. You are here because you, Tanjiro Kamado, are to be put on trial.
I was kind of close. They're so fancy.
Before we begin the trial, why don't you explain the crime you have been accused
There's
of?
There's no need for a trial! Protecting a demon is a clear violation. We can deal with this on our own.
He's so
we shall execute them both.
In that case, I'll decapitate them with style. I'll show you the most dramatic spray of blood ever. It'll okay. be a spectacle.
No way! You'd really kill a child as adorable as him? Such a thought fills my heart with sorrow.
Aww.
Alas, to see such a pitiful creature as this, I grieve for him. Perhaps it would have been better had he not been born at all.
Okay.
Those clouds. What do you call them when they're shaped like that? I can't remember. Wait. Where's Nezuko?
She's being put on trial, too.
Hey! The Hashira are speaking. What are you looking at? Your eyes should be over there. These are the 9 highest ranking swordsmen in the Demon Slayer Corps.
Those are the Hashira?
Dang. What do they want with freaking like a loser like Tanjiro?
Hey! Nezuko! Where did you take her? Nezuko! Zenitsu! Hinosuke! Murata!
Never mind this boy. What will we do with Tomioka?
Snake.
Seeing him standing there without any restraints is making me feel ill. Based on what Kocho told us, he's just as guilty of breaking the Corps' rules.
Oh no, why is
How should we make him take responsibility? What kind of lesson shall we teach him?
Ikaro, you're as sharp-tongued as ever, I see. I love that side of you.
And that's a watermelon girl. Watermelon girl.
Look at Tomioka over there, all alone and stoic-like. What a cutie!
Ah. I think it's fine. He did come here without resisting. Let's come up with a penalty later. What I'm more interested in is hearing this boy's story.
He's in this situation because of me.
Tanjiro Kamado, as a fellow demon slayer, for what purpose are you traveling with a demon?
It's a long story.
You can take your time. Just answer the question.
She's my young...
It's like you can't talk.
You look like you need some water.
Water torture.
I can tell you injured your jaw, so please, drink slowly. I added an anesthetic to the water to help. Your wounds are still healing, so it would be best if you didn't push yourself. Are you ready to tell us your story now, Tanjiro?
That demon is my little sister. My family was attacked by a demon while I was gone, and I lost them all. Except for her. She may be a demon, but she's never hurt anyone. She never has, and she never will. She'll never harm a human being, no matter what!
Enough. Spare us the absurd ramblings. Anyone would defend their family. Why should I believe a single word you say? Sorry, but I'm not buying it.
Okay. Please, just listen to me! I became a swordsman in hopes of finding her a cure! It has been 2 whole years since Nezuko became a demon, and she hasn't ever eaten anyone!
Your storytelling is lacking any vibrant sparks of color.
What do you want?
She hasn't eaten anyone, and she never will. If you're gonna plead your case, at least make it interesting to listen to.
Excuse me. Something about this concerns me. I find it hard to believe the master would have been unaware of this situation.
I don't
think we should act without his permission. Maybe it's best if we wait until he arrives.
My sister. Let my sister stay by my side. She can fight to protect humans as a demon slayer. I know she can. So please.
Well, well, well.
Who's that?
What exactly do we have brewing over here? Is that the moron who's been traveling with a demon? Start talking. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Why's everyone like their own coke?
Those new scars make Shinazuka look even more handsome.
More handsome, we're crazy.
Go on. Say that again, kid. She can fight to protect humans as a demon slayer. Isn't that what you said? You know what we call that?
What?
Being completely out of your mind, you idiot!
Oh, she's in there. Oh no.
Anyone who harms my sister answers to me! I don't give a damn if you're one of the Hashira!
Is that supposed to scare me?
Cease this at once! The Master will be here at any moment.
The Master of the Mansion has returned.
Oh yay, let's get rid of this vice.
My beloved children, I thank you for coming here this day. Good morning to you all. The weather is strikingly nice today. Perhaps with the blue sky. Nice. Finding ourselves here, at our semi-annual gathering, with all the same faces. It brings me joy.
He looks wounded. No, sick maybe?
Blind maybe.
Is he really their master?
Mm-hmm.
The Master. The Hashira. Nezuko. Nezuko. Where's Nezuko?
Huh? Your sister is right there.
Oh.
She's been asleep the whole time. Makes sense, given everything that's happened.
Right. Okay.
You look like you're still a little groggy. Why don't you go for a walk and wake yourself up? We'll be safe here in the Butterfly Mansion. and I'm pretty tired of watching over you.
Okay.
I'll go tell everyone you're awake. If you see anyone around, make sure you greet them properly.
Greet properly? What do you mean properly?
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Sure thing. Just feel better soon, okay?
Is that?
Simitsu's body went back to normal. Alright, he has a worse out of the three. Yep. The worst bottom of all of the three.
Hmm.
And that's getting stressing down. I wonder what happened to Mount Nagar. Good mouth. So happy he's safe. Let's go say hey to everyone else. Yeah. Which way do I go? That's a big face. Ooh.
Huh?
Look at the butterflies associated with watching them fly gracefully through the air. I mean, it's called the Butterfly Mansion. Is that somebody? Oh, a broom. This is Harry Potter. This is Harry Potter.
I'm so glad you're awake.
Thank you. I'm sorry to be a burden.
This place is for treating those who have been wounded in the line of duty. It's our job to take care of you. There is no need to apologize.
Oh, well, thank you very much, then.
Mm-hmm.
Though you are awake, your body may not yet be back to normal. You need to keep resting to ensure a full recovery. Understand?
Yes, I'll do my best.
He's gonna do something stupid.
Is this really the same boy who made such a fuss at the Hashira meeting?
Yeah. His sister was about to get killed. I mean, his sister was being tortured, basically.
Okay.
Of course he'd freak out about that. Alright, the Butterfly Mansion. This place is huge. Oh, look, flowers. Oh my gosh.
Huh?
I don't recognize some of the flowers here. Oh, look. Yes, it's the duo.
Huh? Is that? Oh,
looks so sad.
Zenitsu, Inosuke.
Oh, Tanjiro, you sure look like you're up and refreshed.
What are you two doing here?
What do you think? We're lying in the sun. There's nothing for us to do. And, well, just look at Inosuke.
He looks depressed.
I'm sorry for being so weak.
Whatever.
Anyways, you met the master, right? Oh, what was she like? What'd you think when you first saw her?
Oh my gosh, please tell me she was a beauty.
The master is a man.
Yeah.
I've lost interest in this conversation.
Alright. Well, they're the same as usual. Yeah. Inosuke's sad. I don't know why. He's the most beat up of everyone else. Oh, look. Let me get that thing over there first. It's all the way so far away.
Okay.
I have no idea what to do with these points. Oh. Powerpuff Girls. What are they doing here?
Tanjiro's awake! It's just as the Gakushu said! I'm so glad!
Thank you. Sorry to worry you all.
How are your wounds, Tanjiro?
They're okay. It doesn't hurt much anymore.
I'm so glad to hear that. But that doesn't mean you can go and do anything strenuous. Yeah, Shinobu will get mad at you.
Got it. I'll take it easy for a while.
For a while. 3 months pass. Maybe it's because I've been walking around since I woke up, but I'm feeling a little tired. And so I'm gonna push myself back to get back to the infirmary. Do I have to walk all the way there? Oh my gosh. Return to your room! Okay.
What's this?
It barely went anywhere.
Tomioka helped me on my mission again. I should thank him one of these days.
One of these days. Oh. Irma's over here. That was fast. I said hi to the two, and I came back to my room. What a productive day.
It's just as you've all reported. The demon's carnage has reached an all-time high. This means the threat to human life is greater than it has ever been before. We must bolster the ranks of the demon slayers. Now, what are your thoughts?
The incident on Mount Natagumo says it all. The caliber of demon slayers has dropped tremendously. Most of them are completely useless. The trainers must have gone blind. You'd think they could at least tell if someone's competent or not.
The more the human race grows, the harder it becomes to control and unify them. And in this era, that seems to be especially true.
We have those who've joined us after their loved ones were slaughtered. And those who have hunted demons for generations. But for the others, it's another matter entirely. Asking laymen for the same or even greater commitment to our cause. I feel this would be much too cruel.
But we must consider that this boy, soon after joining, encountered one of the 12 Kizuki. I think he can draw them out. Even we rarely get the chance to confront one. I am envious!
What?
A fair point. However, the fact that lower rank 5 made such a drastic move likely means Kibutsuji is far from Mount Natagumo. Like with Asakusa, whenever he wishes to hide something, he proceeds to create a clever diversion to throw us off his trail. To be honest, it's quite frustrating. But as long as these demons linger as they do now, freely devouring humans and gaining strength as a result, there is only one thing for us to do, for the sake of those who have died. I feel you who are present today, the Corps Hashira, are the finest unit I have assembled since the swordsmen of the feudal era. The very first to use breathing techniques.
Okay.
Tengen Uzui. Kyojuro Rengoku.
Scary.
Shinobu Kocho.
Kinda scary.
Mitsuri Kanrochi.
Watermelon.
Uichiro Tokito.
Who?
Yume Himejima.
Oh my gosh.
Sanemi Shinazugawa.
Crazy eyes.
Obanai Igoro.
Snake.
Gyu Tomioka.
And him.
My beloved children. I look forward to seeing your success.
The Hashira has some of the craziest designs, like, ever. Well, we did nothing. Wait, hold on. How did I get a C when I didn't even do anything? I gotta see her. During his stay at the Butterfly Mansion, Tanjiro continues to push himself to the limit until your Anita, with countless bounce of full body tag, practice a reflex training while recovering from his injuries. Ooh. Ooh, gotta do some rehab. Hope I don't get a C for doing nothing.
It had been a few days since I'd arrived at the Butterfly Mansion, and my body was recovering nicely. Shinobu, the insect Hashira, smiled as she told me what was next.
Let's have you start your rehabilitation training.
Yeah.
Rehabilitation training. At the time, I didn't know what to expect. But it was so hard. Seriously, like having my heart torn out from my chest. First, they stretched us out to the point of tears.
Dang.
Then, Aoi and Kanaho put us through the ringer, with a combination of reflex training and full-body tag practice.
What does that mean?
We had to keep doing it, day after day.
It's worth it.
But we never won. Kanaho is especially hard to beat.
Huh.
With their spirits broken, Zenitsu and Inosuke stopped coming to training. I'm not very skilled, so I figured the only thing I could do is keep giving it my all. But one day, Kyo, Naho, and Sumi gave me a piece of advice.
I wanted to ask, if you keep up total concentration breathing non-stop, we're told that doing so makes all the difference in the world.
It's called total concentration, constant. And it was totally new to me. It's a hell of a technique, being able to remain in that state around the clock. There was no way I could defeat Kanaho without it.
What the heck is that?
And to achieve such power, your lungs need to be strong enough to break a giant gourd. With that goal in mind, my path was set. The only thing left was to put in the work.
Right.
I'm the kind of person who keeps on trying, pushing forward bit by bit. Perseverance is the only thing I have.
You have that in your sister.
And sure enough, as the days passed, I started to get the hang of it. After a lot of struggle, I finally managed to maintain my total concentration breathing.
Yes.
And ever since then, it's become a little more natural for me. I've decided it's time to try breaking that gourd. This'll be the ultimate test of my new power. I can probably... No, I will definitely do it!
That's the spirit. That's the spirit, Tanjiro. Oh. Another day at the Butterfly Mansion.
Alright. I feel good about this. My body's gotten used to maintaining the total concentration state. I'm gonna break that gourd!
Yeah.
They're gone. When are Zenitsu and Inosuke going to get back to training?
When they get over themselves. Yeesh.
I should go outside.
Oh look, it's Shinobu, I think.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, Shinobu.
Oh, that's right.
Starting your training for the day?
Yes.
Actually, I want to test my constant breathing by trying to break a gourd.
I see.
It's a bit embarrassing when she stares at me like that.
With how hard you've been training, you might see good results.
Really? All right! I've got this!
Yeah.
Tanjiro.
Yes?
I've said this before, but good luck. I have high hopes for you.
Yes, ma'am! I'll do my best!
What is it? What do you have to do? Alright, Shinobu, bye.
Hey, Tanjiro. Zenitsu! You gonna start training again soon? Everyone's waiting. They're worried about you.
Training? Oh, I'm over that now.
What do you mean?
The girls were nice and all, but I couldn't even get within arm's reach of Kano. I did everything I could. Oh well.
Come to think of it, where's Inosuke? Was he not with you?
Oh, he's off playing in the mountains.
Where's he?
Well, it's about time I find somewhere to hang out too. Let's see, where should I go today? I can't wait!
This is hopeless. I've got to finish my training so I can show them the ropes.
Well, we better hurry. Training days, let's go. Where do we go?
Alright, today's the day.
Today's the day.
Got a sec?
I don't think it's possible to beat Kano. It's got fast years, so she never gets tired, it's not fair.
Good morning!
Oh, hello. Did you need me for something?
Yes, we thought you might like to try breaking a gourd.
Yeah.
We were waiting for you.
Whoa, how did you know?
We've been watching you every day. We can just tell.
Am I really that transparent? In any case, it feels nice to know they're looking out for me. I appreciate it. All right, time to try it out.
Good yes. luck, Tanjiro. We're rooting for you.
Blowing so much air into a gourd that it breaks. When I first heard that, I thought it was impossible. But now I know that the longer I'm able to keep up my total concentration breathing, the stronger my body gets.
Oh, okay. So it's more training.
Maybe I can actually do it!
Yeah! Maybe you can. Maybe you can't. We shall see. Oh! Okay. When a button icon lines up with the target of the center, hold down a corresponding... Oh! Set to 2, press 1 for a second. At least 1 a second. Oh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be easy. By the number of broken guards here in that time. Oh, I'm gonna kill it. 2, 1, go.
All right, let me at it!
That's one. Brick.
You're almost there! I'm tensing up just watching!
I know, right? Oh, frick! How'd I do? Yeah.
Yes. Hey. Finally, I did it.
Yeah.
Did it!
Wow! Congratulations, Tanjiro.
Thanks. I couldn't have done it without your help.
What help?
Yay! 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 Yay!
Tomorrow, I'll ask Kano for a rematch. Maybe I can... No, I'll definitely beat her!
That way, are they gonna fight? Can I slice her head off? What's the next
day? Next day, I went to the dojo first thing in the morning and challenged Kano to another round of full-body tag training. And just like always, Kano was as fast as lightning.
Yeah. Oh. Got him.
But since I finally mastered total concentration breathing constant, I actually managed to catch her. All that's left now is reflex training. A battle to splash the other with tea!
What? Okay. Splash the others with tea. Try reflex training at a training hall. Hold on, I gotta...
Huh?
This is where we have... Training difficult, but thank you for people. The matron is so helpful. Why is it all the way over here? It doesn't matter. What up?
Are you free to talk?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Right!
Understood.
Let's begin. What is it? What do you gotta do? It's gonna take some reflexes of that.
Last time, I didn't stand a chance against her. But today, I'm gonna win!
Okay.
Let's do this!
When a button on the icon... Oh. Is this... One.
Begin. I trained so hard for this. I'll probably...
Oh, this is easier.
No. I'll definitely wait how she's moving now.
Whoa. He's moving totally differently from before.
Yeah.
I can't believe he's able to hold his own against Kanaha.
Total concentration breathing constant is really paying off!
Is it off the music?
Faster! If I can speed up my reflexes! Yeah! I'll put this right here!
Don't spill the tea. Alright.
Incredible! I can't believe he beat Kano! Great work!
Thank you so much!
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Sanitsu! Hinosuke!
Too sorry, Worrywarts.
Uh-oh. Mundro's getting too far ahead of me!
The technique Tanjiro mastered is called Total Concentration Constant. By maintaining total concentration breathing every minute of the day, your physical fitness drastically improves. It's honestly quite elementary. Anyone could do it. You just need to put in the effort. Tell me, are you just not strong enough? I was sure it would be child's play for you, Inosuke. Was I wrong about that? I guess it was just too much. Oh well then, don't you worry. If you can't do it, I guess that's that.
Dang.
Excuse me? Of course I can do it! Don't you talk down to me!
Huh?
Please give it to your all, Zenitsu.
His face.
I'm your number one supporter.
Okay! She motivated them more than I did. Tanjiro did.
9 days later.
9 days later.
Zenitsu and Inosuke threw themselves into their training. And seemed to get the hang of it in no time. Once they mastered total concentration constant, they finished their full body and reflex training without much trouble.
See,
now, all three of us have finished our rehabilitation training.
Yeah.
It was a long road, but we came out much stronger by the end of it.
And now, we fight and slay more demons.
Excellent. Looks like you're good as new. That ends the exam. Since you're in physically good health, you're fit to carry out your missions now.
So I'm done training?
Yes. Next is in-field combat.
Heck yeah.
Great! Oh, before I forget, there's something I wanted to ask you.
What is it?
Have you ever heard of the Hinokami Kagura?
I have not.
Huh? Well then... What about fire breathing?
Never heard of it.
Well, these are techniques that I learned in my family growing up.
Oh, huh. I see. So you're saying your father seemed to be using fire breathing. I've heard of flame breathing, but that's not the same thing.
Huh? It's not?
I don't quite know the details myself. I'm sorry. But I do know that they're very strict about the exact phrasing. Flame breathing must never be referred to as fire breathing.
Why?
You may want to ask the Flame Hashira, Rengoku, for more details. Right. This crow can help you out.
Thank you. I'll ask him a lot of questions.
A lot.
For now, I'll be off.
He'll yell the answers at me.
Tanjiro?
Yes?
You'll do great things.
Thanks!
How flattering. You'll do great things. We're gonna talk to the Flame Hashira.
Ooh, alright. Let's go!
Yeah, let's go slay demons.
What's this?
Looking at the memory shards. Okay. Have I been to this part of the house? I mean, mansion? This is the training room.
Huh?
These are dojo all the time. Maybe I should clean it up. Okay. There. This should get us motivated. Tanjiro is so nice. We're gonna clean up the mansion. Gosh. This is something. So, like, Nezuko is sleeping in the thing. Is that all she does? It's like when you put a phone on a charger for a long time. Oh, there they are. What's wrong with them?
Take care, everyone!
Oh no! Saying goodbye has broken your little hearts! I can stay behind if you like.
Yeah, stay behind.
Zenitsu, while you're on your journey, please learn to be considerate and respectful of girls, okay?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm feeling happy.
You do feel a little sad that I'm leaving, though, right?
We're not sad. Tanjiro, please take care of yourself. Don't push yourself too hard. Please defeat lots of demons!
Yes.
I will! Thank you for everything! Alright, everyone. We're heading out now!
Bye! Bye bye bye! Goodbye! 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 Bye bye! Bye! Bye bye bye! So what's our next mission?
For the Mugen train mission, I have decided to send Tanjiro and the others.
Tanjiro has a pure soul and will work diligently toward all his goals. And the potential he showed exceeded my expectations. And perhaps most importantly of all, his sense of purpose lies in defeating Kibutsuji.
I am in complete agreement with you on those counts.
On another matter, Tanjiro told me his father had used fire breathing. As of now, there's no denying that he still has quite a ways to go. But I think that Rengoku, our Flame Hashira, could give him assistance.
Agreed. Considering that his sister is a demon who refrains from killing humans, and that he already came face to face with Kibutsuji, Tanjiro may very well have been born to fulfill this destiny.